Good morning! Happy Sunday! Today we have a very magical travel vlog for you. We're going to
Disney World!
We're so excited.
So, if you're new to our channel, I'm Matt. This is my wife Olivia. And welcome to our Heck Yeah Houston vlog life.
Yeah. So, currently we are in Ocala. I think that's how you say that. Mm-hmm. Ocala, Florida. So, we are about... Ocala. What is it?
It's probably like Ocala.
We think it's Ocala. If not, sorry people who are from O-C-A-L-A. Okay, so that's where we are right now. We are at our hotel. Friday, I had work. Matt was actually off. So then after that, we went to Pell City, which is where my parents live in Alabama. And so we stayed with them. And then we drove here. We got here last night. And we just woke up. Well, we didn't just wake up. We woke up like this. No. But, so we're about to leave. We're staying at Pop Century. For those of you who may have already seen, like, our,
Instagram.
Yeah, we did Instagram videos. And then we also did a video not too long ago about our, upcoming, like, our Disney trip that we're going to be on. And we shared just, like, our itinerary and, like, tips and tricks and stuff like that.
And the day has finally arrived.
Yes! We're so excited. I am on fall break. I'm a teacher, so... I need this break. So anyway, we're about to leave and we're gonna go hop in the car. So here we go.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine, yuck, head my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual.
Everything is satisfactual, zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
We just got back, Harry Potter. We just got back to the car. We are going to, we're staying in the 70s building, so we're going to go.
Daisy bus.
Oh, I don't think you can see that in the camera. Ah, stuff is falling. So we're in the 70s building. We're going to go park really quick. Oh my gosh, I'm being hit with all of the feels. Oh, okay, so this is the bus that Matt was like freaking out about. He like hit me in the shoulder and he was like, oh my gosh! Which I hope that you could see that in the video. I don't know if you could. But I'm being hit with all of the feels. I used to work here and I'm like, oh my gosh. And it smells the same. And Matt used to come here when he was not working and see me. And he was like, oh look, there's the arcade where I spent like half my money. So.
And the gift shop.
Okay, so we went and ate and we got pizza and we got our refillable mug. So I opted for the Halloween version. So this year they're doing a really cool thing. Oh, that was us. They're doing a cool thing where you kind of like, you can pick the mug that you want. So they had this one, which was the Halloween one. Matt opted for the Pixar cup, which looks like this. With Buzz and some other Pixar characters. And then there was another one that was Mickey through the years. And it was cute too, but that these were just the ones that we liked the best. So we went and ate and it was $20. For our refillable mugs, so we spent $40 on those, but we get to use them all week long. And then we also got pizza, and we'll upload a picture here. And then I think we spent, it was kind of expensive, but I kept the receipt, if I can find it. We spent $64.93, and we were very quickly reminded, so you get the pizza and it came with, you could either get a breadstick or a Caesar salad. I got the salad, Matt got the breadstick, and we were quickly reminded how we can share. We forgot about that. And so we really would have been happy splitting that pizza down the middle and like we would have been good. So we are about to park and we're gonna do a quick room tour from Pop Century in the 70s. All right, hello MTV, welcome to my crib. Boom.
So we already brought our luggage in because there was a lot.
But we put it in the corner so it's not on the video. So this is the newer.
Recently renovated.
There you go. Recently renovated. Standard room at Pop Century. So we have, this is just a queen, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we thought we had gotten a king and we were like, wait, this is not a king. So this is just a queen. But the artwork above the bed is so cute. So cute. And then this one pulls down into a Murphy bed, which we will probably not do at all. But all right, so we're gonna show you what the Murphy bed looks like if you were to use it. You got it? Ooh.
And it's a queen as well. So you get two queens. So if you wanted to, you
can. Oh, and you get Pluto.
Pluto's asleep.
Oh, cute. Okay.
So, and I think the closet in there has extra pillows and blankets and stuff like that for that. But then, if you wanted to kick people away, you just push it right back up. And you have your little, not mini bar, but.
I like how the fridge is clear, or like see-through.
Yeah, so that way you know what you're getting.
Get a little drawer. And then
that's where all your coffee and stuff is. Oh, it's got the Joffrey's 90th anniversary. We'll have to take
and
some of
that. And then we have our coffee, little snack
area. And we have our snack station, cups, ice bucket, and then in-room dining menu.
Sorry, my shorts.
So I don't know if that's a light.
I know, I thought that too, and then I think it is, but I don't know where the. There are some plugs over here.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh, cool.
So this plug right here, this outlet right here, goes to that light.
Oh, awesome. TV with lots of plugs. So I like how they have these where you can do your phone.
The USB.
Yeah, and then the regular plugs. And then this one is actually an attached room. So,
connecting room.
And then our bed. And I think this is kind of cool.
And you have little drawers with the safe and the Bible. And there's the pillow for the Murphy bed. And then
if you want to
a little
get
privacy.
Away from it all. Bye.
So, and then you got your little coat hanger and everything. And you're like, oh hey there.
Hi. Oh hey there.
So both of the sides have outlets and everything. That table's a little bit smaller than this one, but that's just because the Murphy bed's right there. And then you have the outlets and the light switch and everything. And then the restroom. And then, hey, how's it going? Livy's clicking switches.
An ironing board, places for your clothes, extra
cubby
toilet
hole
paper.
And everything.
Oh, this is cool. You have a little cabinet.
Oh, cool. With your hair dryer and your ironing board. Or your iron. Yeah, iron.
Your iron.
Iron.
Is it? And here's the bathroom.
Wasn't that Iron?
Iron.
And then
we have.
I think the value resorts come with the pump bottles now attached instead of the little small travel size, which is kind of good because you can fill up your travel Disney trip, Disney hack. Just fill up your travel little bottles.
Oh, and then this door slides too.
Oh, it's got a mirror too.
Really?
Yeah. So that's kind of cool.
Bye.
So yeah, but I think now we are going to go to Disney Springs.
We were gonna rest for just a second and get our stuff unpacked, and then we're gonna go eat dinner. And that's what this first video is going to be. It's going to be our travel, our room tour, and Disney Springs, and then we're going to have separate videos for all of our other days.
Yes. So we're not doing like a full resort tour, but we just wanted to show you while we walk to the bus. We're outside the foosball section, and then the big cheese itself. And then the big wheel. So we're walking right now. We're going to Disney Springs. Gonna go a little shopping and just kind of look around at some of the new things. Livy's super excited. She's got her fan. She's ready to go.
Disney Springs only. Disney Springs only.
You're not going to that.
Nope, that's a separate bus, sir. Okay, we'll be moving first.
So we are now in Disney Springs, not downtown Disney.
We still want to call it downtown Disney.
It's still MGM Studios too. So, where are you? Let me go check out what's new and everything. Livy's on her way.
First up, Zara.
We're in search of Livy, both of us, some Disney shirts.
I need Tennessee to get on the Zara game. I don't think we have one, but I need one.
That's interesting. And then you got, Timothy C. Mouse, Timothy B. Mouse. It's a balloon. It's got something on the back, too. That's the head.
I like that one.
That's cool. And then there's...
I don't know how much this one is.
There's Nala and Simba.
25. I think that's like a sweatshirt. It's like thicker.
Oh, okay. And then there's a... Snow White.
If it works.
So on our search for another shirt, we're going to Uniqlo.
It's so funny seeing Disney Springs like and how it's changed over the years. Like, I really like it.
Yeah.
But I also miss, you know, old downtown Disney.
The
too.
Calmness, basically.
Yeah. Because it's not as calm anymore.
Because when we were here, in 2015, none of this was built.
I thought some of it was. No.
Or maybe the parking garages and everything. So.
Yeah. So we're gonna go in here.
I like these designs and everything. This is Libby's favorite right now. Y'all, it is hot.
I broke the fan out.
Libby got her fan, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna rain. But we are going to Disney style right now. Livy got her a shirt at Uniqlo,
which I'll have to show you later. It's so cute. It has Mickey on it, and it's him taking a selfie, and it says click click. So cute.
So we're headed to Disney style. So we're going into Disney style. Nope. Just kidding. That door does not open. I told Livy she needs a shirt. She's such a Jasmine.
If they have lodge, I might want to. That feels so good.
All right, so we're walking into World of Disney.
All right, if anybody loves me and wants to show me that they care about me, $90. So cute, and they have the ears that match it.
What are the ears? They have Coco ears. There you go.
I feel like I need to get these and wear them around the house.
And then I can get these. We'll just walk around. That's an adult small.
That's small. That's medium.
Oh. We haven't been back since they remodeled this. And this is awesome. These are cool. Don't know the power of the dark side.
Right, we came to Goofy's Candy Co. I always have to get my Rice Krispie treat, and this is always what I get. I get the Rice Krispie treat with the dark chocolate Oreos and milk chocolate drizzle every single time.
And then I got the Rice Krispie milk chocolate peanut butter chips and milk chocolate drizzle. They're so delicious.
It makes me happy.
This building makes me happy. It just looks so fun. All right, so we got our finished product.
So excited.
Mine is not out of the bag yet, so we're excited.
Excited.
All right, you ready for this? I get the same thing every time.
Oh, beautiful face.
Oh my god.
Oh, the feels.
Mm. Oh, I like the skeleton. Oh, it's Remember Me from Coco.
This one apparently is supposed to smell like crystal, sugar crystal, caramel, and sweet vanilla.
It's just really hard to smell that.
I love this.
Three for 15 is not a bad deal. Because they're really big too. I mean, I want to smell like this.
And then you can do these little mini ones for $6.99. These little tubes. You get a lid and you just put them however many you want. Well, up to the tube.
All right, we came to Wolfgang Puck Express and we got some pasta to share, the chicken Alfredo, and some sweet potato fries. And these are extremely good. And what about the pasta? Oh, taste test.
Stand by.
Stand by.
Get a little chicken, a little pasta.
Really good. Really good?
Mm-hmm.
So we're just going to split, and I think this was 30 for the pasta, the fries, and our two drinks. And I really think that that's going to be plenty. All right, we're about to leave Disney Springs and go back to Pop Century. Fingers crossed. We are not actually sure if they still do children's activities, which was what I used to do when I worked there.
Yeah.
But we want to do Movie Under the Stars.
Yeah, we didn't see very many people, like no children's activity people.
Which makes me really sad. Yeah. So I don't know, do they still do it? Because at a time, I remember they were talking about doing away with it. So no, we're gonna figure it out and then video when we get there.
Yeah, so we're gonna catch the bus, go back to Pop Century. See you there.
So Houston hack number one, if you're staying at Pop Century and the Art of Animation bus shows up first, get on the Art of Animation bus because one, you'll get here quicker, and two, it's just a short walk right across the bridge.
Well, depending on how much you like exercise.
Oh, yeah, that too.
We don't mind walking across the bridge.
Now, if you're just super exhausted,
then maybe don't
do that. But look at this pool.
Oh, I used to wear here.
What was this, the big blue pool?
The big blue. See, there are children's activities.
So, Livy talked about Pop Century giving her all the feels and smells and everything like that. Art of Animation does that for me. It's just because when I used to come see her, I would come hang out by the pool and stuff, which I don't know if I was really supposed to, but who cares? We're married. That's kind of my favorite resort. I just like the whole animation about it. I like the...
Makes me really nervous when you're holding... I'm sorry. He's holding the camera above Hourglass Lake. What? Oh my... We gotta step back. No. That gives me major anxiety.
You know. Lion King building is my favorite building. I like looking at the giant statues of Mufasa, Rafiki, and everything like that. So, now... we're gonna walk across to Pop Century. The Skyliner station, which is right here, it's closed as of right now because I believe there was an accident last night. Don't know what actually happened.
We're hoping that it will be fixed though because
we want to
ride
it.
Do it once.
We want to try it out. So it looks cool. It's kind of eerie with all of them just kind of like sitting in the over the water, but we want to try it out.
Oh, one more thing. Mm-hmm. So. Children's activities is still Art of Animation, so we're about to go and ask.
If Pop Century's doing it.
It's going to break my heart if they're not doing it at Pop Century.
But Art of Animation show in Tower of Terror.
I think I have.
There's a bird behind us.
Well, the neck was like out like this, so I thought it was eating a snake, but it was not. It was just its little neck. Okay, now we're gonna walk across the bridge and go figure out children's activities.
We're gonna see if they're playing a movie tonight.
Okay, bye.
So they only had movies Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so we didn't get to watch any of the movies because we were at the parks.
Okay, so it is now like, 7:07. Really quick, I want to show you the shirt that I got at Uniqlo. How freaking cute is this? It's Mickey taking a selfie. I just got a medium, but I'm hoping that it will fit right. It doesn't look too baggy, does it? I mean...
No.
So anyway, I might wear this maybe like Friday or something. But that's what I got, and then we Matt's mom needed us to pick up something. And that's really all we bought. We got our Rice Krispie Treats, because that's a must.
And our cups.
Yes, and our cups. So I'm going to go ahead and end our video. We hope that you've enjoyed it. This is just our travel and room tour in Disney Springs, and that's it. And then we'll post this one on Sunday, and then we're going to do a video for each day. And we're so excited. So...
With that being said, Houston, we're out.